Yeah, my fault, y'all. The video has stopped, so I'm gonna just make it a part two. You know what I mean? It's gonna be a two-part reaction video, man. We gonna run it back a little bit in Royce's verse. Move it forward. Move it forward. Iron Man steel, Iron Gun steel gun, Iron Man, Tony Stark. This dude barring right now. He work, giving you that word play. Michigan, RIP proof. Trill, true and real. The truth is a song by Royce and Crook. So if he get the truth for real, the truth. The strippers, T-Pain. I'm in love with a stripper, or I'm in love with a bro. This dude's warm. Say, leave that lean Henny and Coke alone. Leave them jugs alone. Jugs is deleterious. Word. Pre-K, y'all post Malone, a pre-K student. Said, at least beatbox. This dude is lyricist. T-Pain. That's his real name, Ryan. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait for Royce's album to come out next month. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps, rolling with at least three choppers. Ryan is that. I literally keep three shatters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cap. Wait, what'd he say? James Todd, LL Cool J, Black Thought, Tariq Trotter. Come on, man. Great. All time greats, bro. Said minus the cap, because Black Thought be having caps and stuff like that. But minus the cap, like, he don't be capping, he don't be tripping, he don't be lying, he don't be tweaking. Three shotters, Royce, LL, and Black Thought. Three shotters. It's King Cricket right here. West Coast, Long Beach, California. John Wilkes Booth. The person that assassinated Abraham Lincoln. Come on, bro. Ah, oh, bro, the booth, but the studio, the booth, like the raps booth, but John Wilkes booth, the assassin, bro. Wait, what'd he say? Like a boom mic?
Like, hey bro, I go half
going ham for dead presidents for that money. Dead presidents, Benjamin's 100. Oh man, bro, King Cricket, bro. Oh man, the double meaning, bro. The Guilty Conscience, the song by Dr. Dre and Eminem, Guilty Conscience. Come on, bro, bro. Mean doubles, man. The song bars, bro. Eminem song bars, bro. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater. More shocking than a pissed off blocker. I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in the yonder. Beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember the spawns of thought that conquered his triple. This Joel Ortiz, yow. It just like smoothly went into Joel. Shocking, like electrocution bars, bro. If you put technology inside of water, bro. Shocking. Quit horsing around, horse the animal, unicorn, bro. Like they're like in the same family, kind of unicorn and horse, unicorns and horses, bro. Honky tonk, man. If he's talking about honky tonk, man. You gonna be out of here. I'm gonna get rid of you. That's what he's saying. Gone. Willy Wonka, bro. The candy. Willy Wonka. Candy sweet. These cats be sweet, I listen around. Cause Honky Tonk Man, he had the guitar. Honky Tonk Man was in WWF, bro. Because he said guitar, bro. Golf bars, a hole in, bro. Come on, man. Hole like bullet hole, bro. There's an eek, bro. Come on, bro. Except him, I'm full of poisonous lead, the devil. You want to get a murder? greatest rap group of all time, man. Ooh, Inspect the Deck, Wu-Tang member, bro. Bars, bro, Inspect the Deck. Top 10 of all time, Inspect the Deck, bro. Easily, bro. Him and Jizzle, bro, they two of the best. Two of the best, bro. Super lyricist, bro. Messages. Wisdom, bro. The multis, bro. Oh, bro. Man. Man, bro, this is wild, bro. This is... Yeah, I got you. Protect Your Neck. That's Wu-Tang song from 36 Chambers, you know what I'm saying? That's a bar, bro. Keep it a buck like a dollar store. Bars, bro. A buck is a dollar. A buck is a synonym for a dollar. Keep it a buck. Keep it all the way real. Keep it genuine, authentic. Keep it a hundred. You know what I mean? Keep it a buck, bro. Too many bars in this, bro. Hold on. Because every product in the dollar store is a dollar. You know what I mean? A buck. Like a dollar store. More than what you bargained for, bro. Scheming, bro. G-Rapping, Rakim, Cool G-Rap, Rakim, two of the greatest of all time. I got Cool G-Rap and Rakim, I think, at number two, bro, of all time. 40-some bar, Lord Jamar. Lord Jamar, he going at Lord Jamar. Rap group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Oh man. Oh man, bro. Chain link, bro. The double, bro. Your rap group, Brand Nubian. Yeah, Brand Nubian, y'all was off the chain. You know what I mean? Brand Nubian. Ranubian or Grand Puba influenced Eminem. You know what I'm saying? Eminem said that Grand Puba influenced him, man. Grand Puba from Ranubian. New York rap group, old school legendary rap group. You know what I mean? Yeah, your rap group was off the chain, y'all. You know what I mean? Bro. Like, Eminem always gave Ranubian respect and props and all that, bro. Credit, all of that, bro. You know what I mean? Like, always, bro. Always, bro. Like, Eminem always has respect. He always showed respect for the black predecessors in the game, man, in the rap game, man. He always showed respect, real respect for the melanated predecessors in this rap thing, man, for real. Always, like, on multiple songs over the decade, man. Like, he has collabed with a lot of black legends, and you know what I mean? Black Thought, Mos Def, Yasiin Bey now, Black Thought, Busta Rhymes, Tech N9ne, Calico, RZA, you know what I mean? Come on, man. Who else? Pharoah Marsh. Who else, bro? Kendrick Lamar. Who else? Lil Wayne, Kanye. Who else did he collab with, bro? 2 Chainz. Like, he collab with so many dope artists. Lil Wayne. I think I might already say Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, bro. Man, this dude collab with a lot of dope artists and legends, bro. For real, bro. Come on, man. Like, and these people give Eminem respect, bro. So it's like, and, like, he's not a culture vulture. Like, people gotta stop saying that, bro. That he's a culture vulture and that he's racist and all this KKK stuff. Like, he's not, bro. Like, he really loves this game, bro. He loves this rap stuff, bro. He does this, bro. Like he also said on Kamikaze, like, if it, like, why aren't these other white people on his level if it was about, like, color or whatever, you know what I mean? Or what, I think, what song was that on, bro? What song did he talk about that on Kamikaze? He talked about it on one of those songs, bro. I don't think it was the greatest. Was it the? I don't know if it was the greatest. Y'all refresh my memory, bro. Hold on, bro. Shout out to Run DMC. Shade blinds, bro. The blinds, bro. Run that back, bro. Bro, hold on. Let's run that last part. Back. Hold on, bro. Hold on, y'all. My fault. Let's run that last part back. Hold on.